snake skins. Presets.
Just arrived today. Kind of fitting because we just got back from seeing Shug. And there's all kinds of stuff in there. That would be.
It's supposed to be a 3-season top coat, but I don't know if the bottom coat. I don't know about that. Or
20-degree, extra large. Top quilt. Oh no, this is under quilt. Under quilt.
And this must be my stuff.
That's
sack.
The stuff sack.
I have no idea.
I have no clue. That would be a tarp. Should be a hammock. It's a WARBONNET XLC. Orange.
The other green tarp.
Another tarp.
Tarp line.
And
tarp repair.
Silicone sealer. And carabiners.
Oh, most importantly.
Oh, and we got our WARBONNET stickers. Thank you, WARBONNET. Also, a box with instructions. I got whoopee slings for mine. And
my bill of sale.
They don't need to see that. The underquilt. And how to set up your hammock. Camp Grim, we're going to hang the WARBONNET up here that I just got between these two trees. See how it goes.
Hooked up.
I don't like this. I'm going to look at getting Dutch clips. And my carabiner. And I got it hooked up on this side. Same way. Got it all. So far we got the whoopee slings. I'm learning how to use those. She's in the carabiner. I got the orange because orange is awesome. Same as here, carabiner, whoopee sling. Got the stakes in place for the shelf. On this side, don't buy these stakes. They are 18 feet long. That's what happens when you're married and your wife buys the wrong one and the right ones for her. I really like that orange. There's my tarp inside the snake skins we bought. Wife bought them online, I don't know how much or anything. That's it all packed up. There's a snake in the grass.